To reduce this improper fraction, I want to first identify the GCF. To do that, I'm going to do a quick factor tree. 154 ends in a 2, so certainly 2 goes in. 154 is 2 times 77. 7 breaks up as 7 times 11. So the prime factorization here is 2 times 7 times 11. Doing the same thing for 28, 28 breaks up as 2 times 14. 14 can be written as 2 times 7. Okay, so that's equal to 2 times 2 times 7. Now, to figure out the GCF is, what you want to do is identify the common factors. So 154 has a 2 and a 7, and so does 28. So it looks like 14 is going to be the GCF. Now, dividing both numerator and denominator here by the GCF will allow me to reduce this fraction. Okay, so 54 divided by 14 will leave me with an 11. 28 divided by 14 is 2. Okay, so now the fraction is reduced, but the answer wants us to leave our fraction in mixed form. Okay, so we're going to change this to a mixed number. And to do that, it's really easy. We'll just do the long division. We have to determine how many times does 2 go into 11? Well, we can see here 5 times. 5 times 2 is 10. And when I do the long division here, my remainder is 1. Okay, so that means 2 goes into 11 5 times plus 1 over the 2 here is what we're dividing by. So plus 1 half will leave us with 5 and a half. Okay, 11 over 2, same thing as 5 and a half. If you want to convert that back, you would take your 2 times your 5, which is 10, plus your 1 is 11. Okay, so 2 times 5 plus 1 is 11 over 2. It's the same. And there you go.